वी रेडी स्टार्ट। मिस्टर डेप्यूटी चेयरमैन कुमा सर कुमा, ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट 2-5 ईयर प्लान्स वी फाउंड इम्प्रूवमेंट इन द प्रोडक्शन ऑल राउंड फुल स्टॉप। नाउ कुमा वी आर एंटरिंग द 11th प्लान एंड इट इज़ ओनली प्रॉपर दैट वी शुड केयरफुली पोंडर ओवर द होल मैटर एंड सी इन वट थिंग्स वी आर लैगिंग बिहाइंड एंड वट इम्प्रूवमेंट्स आर नेसेसरी फुल स्टॉप। My submission is that the plan is a huge one full stop. We have had to get foreign assistance full stop. We have taxed our people full stop. Therefore, comma, every rupee of it must be carefully spent and that is what is very necessary full stop. Planning at the center is very good comma. Very appropriate, but the implementation, the execution of it in the state is not as it should be full stop. We find that every year more money under a particular head is spent hurriedly within the last 2 or 3 months, and within the first 9 months money is very slowly spent full stop. What happens is things are not done properly comma. Things are not done economically and there is a great wastage full stop. The feeling of austerity, the feeling of economy is not there comma. And unless it is there, unless we feel that every rupee should be spent very carefully, the amount that has been allotted will not be sufficient full stop. We probably might require more full stop. Therefore comma, I would very humbly submit that there should be a feeling of austerity and a feeling of doing the duty in the proper manner full stop. There should be economy all around full stop. I think there is wastefulness full stop. That is my general impression full stop. I move about in the villages comma. I go to the different blacks comma. I go to the towns and I go to the cities full stop. There is not that austerity comma. There is not that determination comma. That is essential for the successful implementation of such a huge plan full stop. Therefore comma, my submission is that the mind of the government should be centered round this fact full stop. It should be given an impression to all its subordinate officers that they should be very active, very careful and very economical full stop era. I find that in spite of all improvements comma, the prices of food stuffs are rising every day, and if this goes on there will be no just for the 5-year plan among the masses full stop. They want something substantial full stop. I know that roads have been built. I know that there are schools comma, there are dispensaries and there are other amenities, but that does not help the poor man full stop.